Alright folks, sorry for the loud noise. Welcome back. This is Dark Souls Part 5.
Wow.
We are... Oh, we can't log into the game server. What a shock. I just turned up way too loud. Alright. And what? How's my audio tonight? Alright, hopefully it sounds okay on the stream. Yeah, it's Dark Souls time. Thank you to Mr. Peter Silk for this music we're listening to right now. Find out more about Peter Silk at kestrelpie.co.uk. Peter Silk is a cool guy. You should check him out for your audio needs. Continue here. Still have some humanity left in me. Okay. What was I doing in the game? I don't even remember. I think I was going through... Last time I went through... I defeated this guy down here. The big dude that lived down here in the basement. This guy. And then I went through that door and went to hell. And then... What else do we got? And there's a boss back there? Is this... That's not. Okay. I thought that might be a secret door, but it's absolutely not. There's this place, but it's still sealed. You have to figure out how to open this up.
Still closed. Still closed.
This guy. The boss that was up here. If there's anywhere else to go. I never did figure out what deals with that dragon. You go by there. R2 with this Zweihänder. Oh, it's absolutely clobbered that dude. Ooh, thanks for the Titanite. And you? Oh. Hell yeah. That goes through to... I haven't been over there in a minute. Maybe we'll go down to Firelink. Let's go on a Firelink shrine. Hope you're having a good day. Mistake of reading Twitter for a minute and saw some terrible news about someone's thing, and I'm not gonna think about that right now. I'm gonna play Dark Souls.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know.
Oh, why does my guy look so, like, shiny? It's so strange. So I used to have him looking like a complete hollowed out anything.
I'm afraid that may be difficult.
All right, dude.
For our mission.
All about your sacred mission. Never had time for the regular Joe. What about the shitty guy that voiced it by Farley? Yeah, this guy.
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. but it's going to be suicide.
Thanks for the help, bud. So helpful.
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it.
I love this guy, like, all the time. He's like just a great jerk. So weird, like only my headset sounds strange. Or only my microphone sounds weird to me. I don't know what is going on. I need to change my settings on. I need to reboot my Mac. The input volume is also so low. Like I always have to boost it, even though I'm using this like fancy audio interface. But there's something I'm doing wrong. Anyway, how do you? Feel that tail. Where's the downstairs? Oh, here it is. That's the other. Wait, where's that guy? Where's that guy? Oh shit. Maybe he's down on the floor now? I don't know. That's worrisome. Poor lady. I don't like that this guy is missing. There's that weird dude hanging out here. Holy, looks like a door that should disappear. Alright, let's go through here. I'm gonna level it up now. Where's that guy that used to hang out up there? That's very suspicious of this one. What's down here? Am I in good enough shape to be down here yet? Level 30. Pull a lever, Kronk. Doesn't sound like somewhere I want to be. This guy over here. Now there's a dude right down here. There he is. Got him. Another one right to the right. Right and left. New Londo Ruins. Jeez, what's going on with this? Bunch of them, they're just all upset. This guy's got a sword. What the penalty is for going over your stamina is using too much. Different door? Oh, this is locked. Huh. Got a bunch of keys, but it's not that one. So that's the one I came through, right? Yeah. This guy is dead at the bottom. inside a cavern. Here's some stairs. Talk.
Well, this is unusual. You haven't lost your head. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't cry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith, but look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it? Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. No intention of escape. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim.
I think this guy is gonna ruin everything. Well, something different.
There's nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about?
All right, dude.
Goodbye then.
Oh. That's incredible. What the hell? Let me get this straight. Oh, wait, he's back now.
Well,
where have you been?
Where have you been? I'm glad to see you're safe.
You're the one disappeared.
Have you heard of Trusty Patches?
I have not.
If ever a man has rubbed me up the wrong way, if he ever comes around again, I swear I'll have his hide.
All right. I can't believe I just fell to my death. Lost my humanity. I just, for some reason, assumed that I could keep going the way I have been. I guess it was clearly a mistake now. There's a lot of water right off those stairs. I thought like, oh, that's weird that they have a... My immediate thought was, oh, that's strange. It's like a one-way path. And then immediately I was proven incorrect. There's the other path, there's the stairway. Stuff.
Oh, what weapons have you bought?
Purchase item. Heavy soul arrow. Sorcerer's catalyst. Ooh. Being a sorcerer requires 500 souls. But my character really is not equipped.
Come back soon. Smithing
help. I'm sure to do so. So what's the other path here? Westock. That's a... I think I've seen that weapon name before in Castlevania, haven't I? Yeah, maybe it's just the traditional, like, sword type. What did it describe it? Largest of the thrusting swords. Can pierce an armored knight in one thrust. Oh, wow. useful for those annoying knights. So this just goes right back where you were. I can't believe that there's a stair that just dropped right off into nothing. We got another guy in a vase thing here. He's dead. That's mine, surely. Transient curse, huh? Pretty narrow bridge here. We'll get murdered. This is extremely spooky. Oh, there's a ghost. Ooh, did I just do no damage? I just did no damage. What do you do with these ghosts? They're in water too? And no damage done. Oh no! We need a soul stuff to get rid of? Oh. I don't really have anything. Yoo-hoo, ghosts. Someone here. Alright. What am I supposed to do? I can't kill these things. Can I run by them? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh fuck, I'm fucked. I can't run by all these. How do you kill these guys?
Going to do. I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen.
got some guide up about, or well, just a forum where people are talking about this. I guess you need to use that transient curse to be able to hurt them? Seems obnoxious to have to deal with. All right, well, it seems like fighting those guys is a bad idea right now.
I'm not up.
All right, dude. Go downstairs and find the other shark down here, this guy.
Our futures are murky.
Oh, it doesn't even want to say anything. Well, all right. Maybe I can go try to kill the skeleton guys? I don't know. What the f- I've never been so scared by the sound of someone snoring. Snoring? What the hell was the snoring sound? I leave the church and come back. Well, it figure out what the deal is with the chest that's here. Why is there a chest here and it's open? The game is so strange. I mean, I really enjoy that it's strange, but also, what the hell's going on? Killed one. Whoa, he just parried me. What the f- Is they finally killed him. What over here? What? Oh my gosh, come on. Oh no. Lock. Move the lock on. Go up the stairs, you dumbass. Gosh, these dudes are such assholes. Oh no! Come on. That's one of them. I can't see. There we go. They're both dead. Oh, I killed both of them. Where were they? They were over here. I forgot the item that was over there. I know there's a giant skeleton guy over there. What is over here? Just more skeleton guys? There's another item. Oh, there's one blocking my exit. Oh. What's with the dude snoring? Is that the... Maybe it's just that one guy that's hanging out over here? The sorcery guy or whatever he is? No. Seems awake. Not the story. I don't hear it again. Well, apparently, eventually, you figure it out. I don't know what you have to do to figure it out, but it'd be nice to know. What about,
Oh, miracle? I'm afraid that might be different.
Whatever. There's an item up there. All right, this is the one you gotta jump to somehow. Ooh, I made it onto here. Over here. Get around. Bird. Game breaks and like I lose my save, I'm gonna be subs. How do I get up top? What the heck is that? We got a sun shining through? This is, I don't know what to do next. Let's just fall down, lose a little health. could do the elevator thing, I guess. I'm a little bit more confident in my platforming. Ooh. A little further than I was hoping to fall. Down though. Why is the target lock so bad? Whoa. Yeah. Deal with that area down there. I like the this is their flying down the hill. Alright, I died over here. Can I hit them when they're not corporeal yet? No. Guys, what are the deals with this? There we go. Yeah, they're stuck on each other. Ooh. Yeah. Both dead? Nope, just the one. Well, look. Thing. Oh, it was just this guy's sword hanging out? How's he not dead? There we go. I mean, re-dead or whatever. Alright, there actually is nothing here to check out. What about the giant? Can I take on the giant? There's not an item there for a second. Back. Did that one just like fall down? Like through the ground? Oh no, he fell down to a lower area. As there was a lower area over here. Oh, I'm falling down now. Oh jeez. Oh shit. Oh. Not good. There we go. Stone. I didn't realize there's downstairs over here. Oh, wow. Oh, I was just gonna have like a little graveyard to fight these skeletons, and I didn't realize there was a huge catacombs. I didn't be over here. Oh crap. Fucking target lock. Oh my gosh. I know they're trying to be helpful by letting you immediately turn the camera around, but when you hit target lock and it doesn't lock onto the target and flips the camera around, it puts you in the worst position. What the? scare the crap out of me. Yeah, like, can I stand still here? I already, jeez. Oh my, how the hell did the guy get behind me? I mean, he's not a guy, he's a... Oh, what the... Are these like infinite skeletal dudes? Are they never dying permanently? Are you permanently dead or not? He's getting back together again. What do I have to do? Kind of like the Elden Ring ones where you just kill them while they're down and they stay dead. If I just go ahead to the... I need cursed stuff to deal with this too. Well, I got more exploding bombs. That's definitely not good. And I got the guy right behind me. Stop running behind me. No. Exploding guys, and I got more skeletons, and I'm freaking out. Oh! Here they come. Guys, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to be here. I don't want to see any more skeletons. Please just go away. Oh, there's a million of them here. Oh no. Oh no. I can't open the door. It's full of skeletons. I'm dead. I don't know how much more Dark Souls I can take tonight. This is a tough one. Your dog. Are there skeletons out
there?
Have
you been to the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two. Unless the ghosts find you first.
God, I hate this guy.
You again. What is it? Our futures are murky.
Do you have anything to say about the catacombs? No. Why would I even want to go back there? I don't know what I could possibly do differently. Lose, right? This is the only way you can now. Why did I just see something that looked like a that mist door thing? It was just the LOD or something. Yeah, see? That must just be LOD or something. can't walk towards there and keep it in my sight. And now it doesn't look like that. Huh. I mean, I don't know what else to do. Here. Oh, right. It seems like it's impossible.
Okay.
I just read a little wiki page that kind of spoiled a little bit of catacombs, I guess. It seems like it's a little bit, if not impossible, then very difficult at the very least to get through the catacombs at this point. I'm going to backstab this guy. I can't because the other guy on the right's gonna run towards me. Now they're all mad at me. Oh. There we go. Good progress. He has millions of dudes upstairs. No. Know where that goes. Got these guys up here. They all turn around and start shooting at me. It's gonna be a bad day. Whoa, what is that? A dragon? Oh, we can't open this up. I wonder if maybe we could. No dragons up top. I have an idea for the dragon. From another wiki page. First, I should get back towards him. I was going down here. Oh, rats. I forgot about the rats.
Oh.
I get poisoned. Backstab while I'm poisoned. Nope. Oh. Other guy's right up on me though. I get to my... I'm see the guy that's on top of the bridge. I'm not used to hearing them since I killed him every time with the dragon. Burn him up. Looks like you can make it across the bridge. Less than 25% of your equip burden. I've got a huge equip burden right now. I don't know if that's less than 25%, but that's a lot less. Look at that, there we go, that's gotta be it, right? The shield up. Got a lightweight, so I do need a shield up. It's not that bad. death, huh? There's gotta be some way to do this. I have a bow. Yes. All right. I did it. How do I use the bow? There we go. Do I not have any arrows? No. I just looked at it with the bow. He's very upset with me. Let's go, let's go. Can I do it? Use the thing. I did it. I did it. Hell yeah. How do we get a weapon out? Like one I can actually use. I can't believe I managed to get that lit up. What is this new growling noise? These guys? Extremely ominous. The dragon's just gone? How's that dragon gone? Oh. How am I losing this? Oh, there we go. Are there more? He's not up there anymore. What the hell? What is this area? What is the purpose? Well, there's a tiny door. Have you guys seen this little door? How about you? There's like statue that's all messed up. Then a tiny door. Why is there a tiny door? What's going on with this game? There's two paths back there and a tiny door that doesn't work, and then a little like quiet place. I wonder where that dragon went. Looks like I could pass the bridge. That's something. Oh, the bridge is still dangerous. Okay. I have no idea. I have no idea what I should be doing now, though. Maybe that's a good time as any to call it. Deal with this whole situation. Kiki, are you gonna attack me? Open the door. I think I can bring that stuff. Apparently, that bridge is still very dangerous. Dragon will return. Go far enough. Yeah. There we go. I can still get back over there. I'm curious and see if Solaire is still back over there. Probably not, right? What the hell? What? There's an upstairs and? Yo, what the? What is all this? I've been through here, haven't I? This is the way to Solaire, but this. I'm so confused. There's so much. Now this is where that fight was. Okay, I came through here. Down these steps. And Solaire is to the right. He's still there.
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun.
Alright, you stay behind to gaze at the sun. Where does this go? Worried about this now. What if I use one of those keys I got? It's killing me. My whole body's falling apart. Not a good deal. I feel how this guy looks. Oh, actually, he's a lot tougher than I am. Where am I? Where the hell am I? Never been here before. Oh geez, there's dogs. I don't like that. I don't like killing dogs in games. Oh geez. It's coming for me. Whoever is does not sound good. Hey guys, guessing you are not friendly. At least you died quick. I'm in here. That's where this goes. Huh. So I just opened a shortcut. All right. Go over here. Go activate this thing. Glad I came back through. Actually, now, like I was about to do. Down here. That's this dog that wants to kill me.
Oh.
I don't like that. Not even a little bit. Oh no. Huh? Oh, it just lit itself on fire. I guess I got souls for it. Get off of me! Oh, maybe I can break through whatever that was. Another well. This path. It's like Bloodborne to me. Oh, come on. Let's see, totally break through there. This door looks like it totally opens. Nope. So much about this. What's going on? Where am I going? Is this path? The other one. And none of these doors open.
Somebody.
What?
Please let me out of here. Somebody. Anybody. Help me. Unlock the door.
Damn. I'm finished. How did this ever happen? Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vindheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels. Oh, hello.
What?
I'm fine. I will rest a while, then return to Firelink
Shrine. All right, I'll see you there, bud.
I have my sorcery. And I will be more cautious next time. Besides, I have an important task at hand.
Ooh, something on the corpse. Yeah, sorcerer stuff. Not a sorcerer at all, but nice to have this stuff. Oh yeah, I was like, now the door's open, and this guy starts talking to me. What a wild game. Oh, more dudes who are trying to kill me. Oh, there's a lot of them. Almost ideal weapon for killing these guys. Nothing over here. Just a little monster closet zone. Hey guys. Who wants to die? Oh, I got all three of you with one hit? Wow. Twin humanities. It'd be incredible if like you got like a shmup option here and just like hovered around you and shot at the enemies all the time. That'd actually be completely obnoxious. Because it would just aggro everything. I believe I found this dude cowering in this little building, somehow locked inside. I was about to quit out too. I found that guy. What a weird turn of events. Like I was getting no progress at all. Murdered by ghosts. Gobbled by the ghosts. Oh fuck. Nope. Mm-mm. You guys have enjoy your party. Oh, actually, I guess I can kill you, potentially. I'll even like poison weapons. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. They all decide to open up their doors at once? HOA meeting. Blunk. Everybody's here. Why, Siegfried and Roy. And we're all here for this. Look at this guy's house. What is that? There's actually stuff in this one. That definitely won't be a trap. Oh. Actually, it wasn't. Mailbreaker. Of about 5 different jokes that are not funny at all about that weapon. Mm-mm. Nope. Target lock once again. Oh. What the hell? I had my shield up. So full of poison. Is this the Thieves Guild? Because I was locked onto the wrong guy. My target was too wide. And this guy is like throwing poison darts at me. There we go. I'm both. Bandit's knife. Freaking dudes with their doors popping open. Imagine, oh. Killing dogs. I hate getting jumped by these damn attack dogs. There's another one. Doesn't seem to be able to enter in. Oh my gosh, this is the scariest damn game. Thief outfit. Michael Mann's thief? There's like no sound at all. This is 1000% a boss door. I'm gonna lose 6,000 runes if I open this door. I go through here. What the fuck is going on? I did 46 damage to it. I knew what was going to happen when I opened the door. I did it anyway. Oh my gosh. I can't take any more of this. This is just too tough right now. I opened a new shortcut over there. The whatever the hell it is. I gotta take a break. This is too stressful. I'm like so stressed out right now from playing this game. The damn thieves popping out. The thief equipment. Sorcerer equipment. Too many helms. Alright. Thank you for tuning in. This undead's gonna take a rest. Hope you have a good one. Be back soon for more Learning German, more Dark Souls, if I have the guts for it. I don't have the guts anymore tonight. Have a good one. Bye. Shoes.